All that's left is the water crystal.
Yeah, and the final fiend.
Hey. You might not like this, but you know I like to speak my mind.
Let's go.
That looks pretty old. I wonder, does it work?
No response at all. Let's find a way to open it.
Looks like things are finally in motion.
Finally open. Let's go.
Change.
Jack?
Let me guess. More memory talk.
Memories are precious, don't you think?
If they're so precious, keep them to yourself.
Warm welcome. Come on, follow me.
Looks good.
Nice.
So the place we came from is different from this one. We came to this world to strike down chaos and become warriors of light.
You don't need to say everything. Treasure, huh?
Focus on how we can do better next time. All right, let's get back up there.
Nothing's ever easy for us, is it? Let's silence this thing.
We should be fine here.
What should we do now? The only thing I can remember about home is the tall grass. It was a field full of it. And a weird white room. That's all I can recall. Nothing else. Not even the town or my house. And so, I want to go home. To a home I can't remember at all.
Hey, are you guys listening?
Go.
I don't stand a chance.
Thank you. can breathe, we can fight again. Save some of that for later.
I'm jonesing for some potions.
That was quick.
We make a great team. We got company.
Let's knock them down.
Come on. what's in there. We can breathe. We can fight again.
Why are you so afraid of the past, Jack?
I'm not afraid.
The things we see on this journey, they're stirring up our memories. Everyone's memories. If there's a reason we've forgotten, there must also be a reason we're remembering, right?
Like I care.
It's a huge headache waiting to happen.
Let's get it over. Save some of that for later.
Be safe, guys. So, aside from becoming Warriors of Light, I feel like we had a greater purpose. Do you two... remember anything?
I remember being from here and getting the crystal.
I know I don't want to lose to anyone else. I know I have to live and... no. No. Jack will be pissed if he overhears us. Let's not.
Look at that one. It makes all the others look like toys.
We're dead if that thing hits us. There must be a way to stop it. We just have to find it.
Fuck.
ahead. Follow me.
That looks bad.
Try not to get hit.
Yet.
Saying it so! I'd be in big trouble
if you pull the strike.
Getting desperate? Give up on the gas! Almost out of potions.
Hey, be safe, guys. Anything following us?
I could keep going.
Save some of that for later.
No room for mistakes. Better tread carefully.
Time to go to work. Okay.
Out of my sight!
See what's inside, Jack. Stay sharp, guys.
Don't drink them all at once.
Gotta stay sharp, guys.
Thank you.
head.
This looks good.
Gonna use it?
Is to smash the cannon to pieces. Isn't that right, Jack?
You know me too well.
Jack.
Save it. There's a fight up ahead, and it won't be easy. We have to focus on what's in front of us before we can think about the things behind us.
Completely single-minded, huh?
Monsters are bad news, but the mist is even worse. Touch it, and someone else's memories become yours. If you want to stay who you are, don't let it come near you.
Nice work.
The mist's coming. Jed, let go of me!
Jack, I'm so happy. As long as you're around, I'm sure it'll be fine. Just tell me what you need me to do. Oh, right. Sorry. Shut up. But if I become a warrior of light, why would I come back? I'm nobody around here anyway.
Pretty bold for a nobody.
Yeah.
You're free to go home later, but for now I need you here.
Right.
Mm-hmm.